Shot clock down to 7. Got to get to work here. Good defense by Castle. That's what he does, Deuce. He blows up teams' plays in the half court. Bouye at the other end. Got it to fall.
And that was all created by the rookie. It was fun to see what it develops into.
Hey,
Castle doesn't have to worry about that sociology paper anymore. He's in the pros. Bouye. Opportunity with Castle. Nice pass to the corner. And ring that one up. Back comes San Antonio again. Castle. That's pretty comfortable on the handle. Got to the mid-range. And that one rattles home. Call from the sidelines. Let's see what head tap is for San Antonio. Castle. Great dime inside for the slam to Mensah.
And this is what you need to do. Experiment. Put your guys in different spots.
Castle. Shakes out of the corner and laces the three.
And that could do something for his confidence. We talked about him passing up one earlier.
Provides a whole bunch of positive energy and great strategy as well. So he checks a lot of boxes, as does Castle. That three ball looked pretty smooth, Deuce. Castle actually played his role at UConn as well. Off the screen from Mensah. Nice slot cut and one for Sissoko. 2 minutes to go in the ball game. Biggest lead of the contest. Castle inside, got it. And there's your first round pick for the Spurs.
Strong take, the spin. And he's just got the strength. He's able to take a hit. He embraces that contact, finishing with the left.